welcome back to my channel. This is Jason D. Thank you so much for clicking on this video. If you're new here, may pag-abot. There is our channel. Thank you so much for joining us. Andito tayo ngayon sa banyo ko because a lot of you guys have been asking me to do a skincare routine video. And maraming nagsasabi sa inyo na maganda daw yung skin ko or poreless daw. Which I'm very flattered by those compliments. Pero sa totoo lang guys, my skin is not perfect. I'm very acne prone and very sensitive ang skin ko. Kaya sobrang maalaga ako and I'm very diligent with my skincare. Kasi mapabayaan ko lang siya or makaskip lang ako ng isa dalawang araw. Talagang magbe-breakout yung skin ko. Just a little background on my skin. I am combination, which means yung T-zone ko, yung forehead, nose, and chin area usually gets oily throughout the day. Pero the permanent of my face, my cheeks, and my jawline, they get very dry. So the products that I use are mostly catered to that kind of skin type. A little history on my skin lang din. Growing up, I never really had a problem with my skin. I had relatively clear skin. But I would get the occasional breakouts here and there, pero nothing, nothing major naman. And I never really paid attention to skincare kasi I would just wash my face and that's it. Yun na yung scope ng skincare ko dati. Pero at around 3 years ago, 2017, I had a really bad case of acne. I believe it was stress-related kasi sobrang stressed ako ng mga time na yun. And siguro halo-halo na stress and puyat and pagod. It really manifested on my skin. Shocking for me yun kasi I never had that kind of problem. And nagulat ako kasi I was breaking out ng malala sa cheek area ko and around my jaw, my chin. So talagang stress na nga ako, mas lalo pa akong na-depressed kasi nagulat ako bigla akong nagka-pimple ng sobrang dami. To anyone out there who suffered with acne or is still suffering with acne right now, I can totally relate to you guys kasi dumaan din ako sa ganun. I was super self-conscious kasi, di ba, you're presenting yourself to the public and as an artist, you perform in front of the crowd or in front of the camera. Like when you're talking to a person, all you can think about is, you know, instead of them looking at you in the eye while they're talking to you, parang iniisip mo, sa pimples lang sila nakatitig. I was really going through so much stress during that time and wala akong tulog, pupuyat ako, papagod ako, and it really manifested on my skin. And you know, being stressed in general, tapos stress ka pa sa skin mo, parang lalong nadadagdagan, kaya nagiging ano siya, it's like a snake eating its tail. It's like stress on top of stress on top of stress. Sobrang down na down ako noong time na yun, guys. I was super desperate kung ano na pinag-google ko, pinag-research ko. Finally, I went to a dermatologist and with the help of my dermatologist, and with all the things that I've researched, I was able to manage my breakout problem kasi hindi talaga masaya yung time na yun, guys. But it took a lot of time and a lot of patience and a lot of trial and error as well before I was able to clear out my skin and get rid of the acne. And then on top of that, I had to deal with the hyperpigmentation, yung parang discoloration right after my breakout. So matagal din bago ko nabalik yung skin na meron ako dati. Kaya ngayon, I'm very meticulous with my skincare kasi takot na akong mangyari ulit yun. But I think I've managed to narrow down the products that really work for me. And I'm gonna show you guys kung anong ginagawa ko to take care of my skin. And I'm also gonna give you some, you know, little tips and tricks para maalagaan niyo yung skin nyo. Pero konting disclaimer lang guys, all of us have different skin types. Iba-iba ang mga balat natin. So the products that work for me may not necessarily work for you guys. So importante pa rin that you do your research and you consult with the dermatologist if ever na gusto nyo mang itry yung mga products na ginagamit ko. So enough talk, without further ado, let's go on with the skincare routine. Alright, so step number one is to cleanse our face. The cleanser that I use is by CeraVe. It's the Hydrating Facial Cleanser. And gusto ko to kasi hindi siya katulad ng mga ibang cleanser na nakaka-dry sa mukha. Yung mga foamy cleansers, usually they have a lot of surfactants in them. And yung mga surfactants na yun, yun yung nagpapabula sa mga cleanser. And they usually cause your skin to be dry. Kung napansin nyo, pag nag-wash kayo ng face using those cleansers, nagiging dry yung mukha nyo after. Para nagiging tight yung mukha nyo. Ang skin kasi natin has a pH level of around 4 to 6, which is on the acidic side sa pH scale. And this one is perfect kasi ang pH level nito is 5.5, which is right in the middle. Pag masyado kasing acidic, nagiging cause siya ng redness or nagkakaroon ng irritation. Pag masyado namang alkaline, nagda-dry yung mukha natin. And usually ganun yung mga ibang cleansers kasi nilalagyan nila ng maraming surfactants para bumula. Yun ang nagiging cause ng dryness ng mukha natin. So, find a cleanser that is pH balanced. Madali lang, you can Google the name of the cleanser and type in pH level, lalabas siya. So, you just have to search for the right cleanser for your face. So after washing my face, I use a toner. The toner that I use is by Biologique Research. It's the Lotion P50 Exfoliating and Purifying Lotion for the Face. I only use this toner sa gabi kasi sa umaga ayaw ko masyadong maraming ginagamit na products. As much as possible, yung mga basic lang na products yung ginagamit ko sa umaga. And also, this toner is quite powerful kasi it has AHA and BHA. Tsaka lactic acid, which are chemical exfoliants. They help in cellular turnover, which basically means para tinatanggal niya yung mga dead skin cells and pinapalabas niya yung healthy skin underneath na natatakpan ng dead skin cells mo. And it unclogs your pores and it helps you with evening out your skin tone. Medyo mabaho nga lang siya, pero it works. So, tinitigis ko lang yung amoy. So, after toner, I use a serum. Sa umaga, ang ginagamit kong serum ay ang CEO 15% Vitamin C Brightening Serum by Sunday Riley. This one, I highly recommend this kasi this one really helped me with my hyperpigmentation. Kasi after mong mag-breakout, when I was able to manage it and hindi na ako nagkaka-pimple, may mga naiwan na mga marks or yung mga, yun nga, hyperpigmentation, yung nagda-darken. So, this one really helped me with evening out my skin tone and nag-lighten yung mga marks na yun. So, this one is very effective. I really like this one. Sa gabi naman, the serum that I use is by La Mer. It's their Vitalizing Hydrating Serum. And maganda din to kasi, yun nga, it's very hydrating pero hindi siya mabigat sa mukha. It's very lightweight and it easily absorbs the skin. Yeah, it helps with moisturizing the skin. And it helps with my dry patches, lalo na dito sa area sa mga cheeks and sa jawline. Nahahydrate siya, nawawala yung flakiness. Kung napapansin nyo guys, medyo kakaiba yung paglalagay ko ng skincare. Kasi while I was doing my research nung time na nagbe-breakout ako, nabasa ko somewhere, I think it was acne.org. Sabi nila doon, minsan kasi masyado tayong rough sa pag-a-apply ng mga skincare natin. And sometimes it can cause irritation. And irritation can lead to acne. So, as much as possible daw, pag naglalagay ng skincare, kailangan dahan-dahan lang daw, maingat. And they recommend that you put your skincare products na pinapat nyo lang kaysa nirarab nyo sa mukha nyo para iwas irritation lang talaga. And ever since I've been doing that technique, talagang nabawasan yung mga breakouts ko. So, after serum is moisturizer. The moisturizer that I use is by Tatcha. It's called the Water Gel. And I like this kasi gel formula siya. Mas gusto ko yung mga gel formula na mga moisturizer compared sa mga creams. Kasi mas magaan. Hindi siya katulad ng mga ibang moisturizers na creams na medyo nabibigitan ako or parang medyo magrasa siya sa feeling. Pero this one, it's very lightweight and easily absorbs to the skin. Very important to moisturize, guys. Kahit oily kayo, minsan kasi ang misconception, pag oily hindi na kailangan mag-moisturize eh. You do still have to moisturize kasi oily skin is dehydrated skin. Kaya kayo nagiging oily kasi dehydrated yung skin nyo, nag-overcompensate yung balat nyo to produce more oil. So, to combat that, kailangan nyo pa rin mag-moisturize. So, after moisturizing in the morning, I use a sunscreen. I use the Glossier Invisible Shield Daily Sunscreen Broad Spectrum SPF 35. Very important, guys, to wear sunscreen kasi kailangan natin protektahan ang balat natin from harmful UV rays because these UV rays can cause premature aging and the wrinkles, sunspots, melanoma. So, before kayo lumabas ng bahay, kailangan magsuot ng sunscreen. Gusto ko tong sunscreen na to kasi also it's kind of a gel formula. Very lightweight lang din siya. Minsan kasi ayaw natin magsuot ng sunscreen kasi parang malagkit o parang mabigat sa mukha. That one is very lightweight. So I highly recommend that sunscreen. Pero sa gabi, after I moisturize, I use a face oil. This is the Renewal Oil by La Mer. I use this as a final step to like seal in all of the skincare that I put in my face. And I just put 3 to 4 drops in the palm of my hand and pat it into my face. As a final step, I use the Herborian Sève de Bambou Eye Contour Gel as an eye cream and I just put a little bit on the ring finger kasi yun daw yung pinaka weak na finger natin and kailangan maingat kayo sa eye area kasi masyadong thin daw yung balat doon so you don't wanna be rough with that when you're putting eye cream. And I like this one because it has a cooling effect and nawawala yung puffiness yung dark circles. I got this one when we went to South Korea. And alam naman natin ng mga Koreans talagang magaling sila sa skincare. Tingnan nyo naman yung mga balat nila, diba? Ang gaganda. Once a week, I like to use a sheet mask. The sheet mask that I use is by Dr. Jart. It's their brightening solution, Dermask Ultra Fine Microfiber Sheet. I also got this when we went to South Korea. And sabi dito, it instantly brightens the look of dull and uneven skin. And ginagawa ko lang siya once a week. Wala lang, pang extra step lang, pang you know, treat yourself kind of night. I just leave this on for 10 to 20 minutes and then let the remaining product soak in and then seal it with moisturizer. So basically, yun yung skincare ko, guys. Pero may mga times na meron ako pinaghahandaan na event or may appearances ako and medyo puyat ako or medyo haggard yung itsura natin and kailangan maging presentable tayo and magbuka tayong nakatulog for 8 hours. I use an eye mask. This is from Peter Thomas Roth. This is the Hydrogel Eye Patches. Nilalagay ko to under my eyes to hydrate it and to depuff. Para talagang mukha tayong natulog ng mahimbing at hindi tayo napuyat. Before ka pumunta sa event mo, mukha kang well-rested. So, I just leave this on for 5 to 10 minutes and para kang nakatulog ng 8 hours. And hindi ka na haggard. So that was my skincare video, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please give this video a thumbs up. And please do subscribe to my channel and click the notification bell so you get notified every time I post a new video. Maraming maraming salamat. God bless you and I'll see you again till the next video. Bye! I'm Ping.